Obama administration into defend and explain mode this week. His name is Edward Snowden.
This is bad.
I'm looking for something on May 3rd.
Sure, give me 1 second.
Mm-hmm.